Hi, my name is Michael Zepeda, and I'm the owner of Zepeda Financial Advisory Services. We are a full-service financial planning firm dedicated to working with individuals and corporations on helping them to establish, meet, and exceed their financial goals. I had the privilege of working with Michael Alpert now for the last year and a half. I actually have known Michael for nearly 12 years. He's not only a good personal friend of mine, but he has been a client. And through this new career that he's taken on in terms of coaching, I decided to engage him as a coach, and the results have been fantastic. In that short time that I've been working with Michael, I have certainly gained much more confidence in my practice. My practice has been running much more intentionally than it has in the past. My revenues have nearly doubled. I'm on track for having one of the best years ever this coming year. In recent months, I was actually able to deal with and overcome exceptionally well the loss of a key player in my firm, a partner that worked with me for a number of years. I was able to absorb that loss, replace that person, and actually I believe that my practice is actually running even more efficiently than it was before. Probably one of the more important things that I've learned from working with Michael is how to run my business as a business owner. I have tremendous talents when it comes to working hard and outworking the next guy, but that's not necessarily what it takes to be the best entrepreneur. So while working with Michael, he has taught me skills and is continuing to teach me skills on how to better establish my mission statement and my vision statement, and ultimately to have a more concrete action plan that I will work towards achieving my goals even greater than what I can imagine today. So if you don't have a coach that you're working with now and you've been thinking about working with a coach, I would strongly encourage that you take the time to meet with Michael, give him a chance, listen to what he has to say, and you too might be able to experience the same success that I have over this last year and a half.